everybody was listening to the media, TV, newspaper about the decision of President Donald Trump that he want to move the embassy from Tel Aviv to Jerusalem. This is really unacceptable. Problems, it comes without money. I cannot understand why he want to pay for a problem. I mean, why he want to create? Already it is boiling, the Middle East. It's boiling, fighting, bloodshed everywhere. Unfortunately, nothing except here. Who's encouraging this? Now again, will create. I'm sure Prime Minister Netanyahu and his team and the Israeli, they don't want a problem. They don't want to create a problem. And they haven't begged you to move the embassy. Therefore, I beg you to take deep breath, really to take deep breath and not to take this decision. Jerusalem is belong to all the religion, all religion in the world, Judaism, Christianity, and Islam. Therefore, do not please create a problem between us. Let us, and I'm sure that the Israeli and the Jewish in the world, they don't want a problem, they don't want this, and the Palestinians want to live in peace. We want to help them. And we thought of you, you become a great leader to solve this problem of two states. But now, I mean, you are paying a lot of money for creating a problem. Problem comes without money. Why you are buying it? And really, you have to be careful. Be careful because, you know, terrorists all over the world now. And especially, we try to minimize it. We, in the GCC, Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates, we are fighting terrorists all over the area. We are fighting them. We are defeating them. But now, it will expose again and again. We try to minimize and stop them, not to go to the West. But now, with your decision, they will spread. They will go everywhere, to Europe, to America, to other. And this is your responsibility. Your people will question you this question, and you will remember my advice to you. Thank you very much.